All right, this is an upper back dominant row, so I'm gonna activate my upper back by raising my elbows a little higher out to my sides and then pretending like I have a ball right between my shoulder blades that I'm trying to squeeze at the top. So working all of those mid back muscles on this one.